Made it into the park. Actually, I'm gonna head back to my car for guys an extra battery. This will probably be an outtake. In case you wanted to see what the parking lot looks like. It's a parking lot. Do I look cool right now, guys? How, idiot or cool? Doing a renovation of them, which is gonna be exciting to see when they get that done. Access to the garden. Oh, so we gotta go through the visitor center. See, there's another view of the. Here we go. I'm tempted to steal that golf cart, but I won't. I'd like to come back. I'm seeing some butterflies in here. I'm not trying to be hip with my hat this way. I was just trying to get it out of the way while I took some pictures. I'm not, yeah. Look at these flowers. They're so beautiful. So I was having a squirrel moment. I was talking about butterflies. Which one? Just right there. So beautiful. It's following me. That's kind of fun. I saw the orange one too. There's a couple more in here, which is kind of fun. How many fun things can I say in the next couple minutes? That bumblebee is huge. So is that one. Give them spend space, y'all. Roses have personal bubbles too. Okay. Found some corn. It's kind of crazy. Didn't know they were growing corn. Kind of fun. Water bottles in the car, which does not help me because I am thirsty right now. I did not think that through. Unfortunately, I do not have any space in this bag for a cup. It's the only thing I don't like about this bag. Well, not the only thing, but it's my major complaint about this bag. Nothing. Thank you. what the Vietnam War looks like. It's hard to tell, but they got a bunch of trees. Trees. Makes you feel like you're in Vietnam. I mean, I don't know what it's like.